We'll find another way in.
There's no time for that!
There we go. Can't catch a beat, hero?
Pretty lame.
Hey, Snow!
Hey!
Where you been?
Guys!
So, Snow, you're a post-Lassie now, huh?
Yeah. Good times.
Then why didn't you tell us?
Why the hell didn't you come and find us?
Yeah, we've been waiting.
Us and the rest of the Purge fugitives.
But damn, those Pulse Falci sure know how to pick them.
Yeah. Out of all the idiots in the world, they choose this one.
Oh, hey, now wait just a minute here. I am your fearless leader. You're not supposed to laugh at the boss.
What?
Whoa.
Just like old times. Huh, boss?
Don't you worry. We'll take care of the civilians.
And you concentrate on saving Cocoon.
We all will. Together.
Now, what's our motto?
Falci, you're no match for Nora!
Stuff.
Huh. Some sort of crystal?
I don't like this. Is Cocoon falling apart already?
Could be. Maybe Orphan's having trouble holding things together with all this fighting going on.
The clamor of this conflict rouses the Maker.
What? Where?
Yeah? We were gonna stop this ruckus soon enough.
Can you halt the cavalry's charge? Filled with righteousness, they will slaughter Orphan in the name of freedom. Your only recourse will be to deliver them death, swift and certain.
No. Unlike you, they'll listen to reason.
We will see about that. I shall savor the demise of Cocoon from atop the highest seat in all of Eden. You too should hurry along to the heart of our grand capital. Your loved ones miss you so. Come, Lassie. Fulfill your destiny.
Your destiny. We'll decide our own destiny.
Right. Over Bartandalus's dead body.
So this is the heart of Cocoon.
It's incredible.
That's where Eden sits, controlling all of the other Cocoon Falci. It's also where we'll find Orphan, the battery that keeps Eden running.
Good to know. So what's the plan?
Your usual plan. Charge in through the front door. What else?
Right, the front. Hey, where are you going? What is wrong?
Right.
Right. I hope that's our backup.
Well, if it is, I don't think our backup is happy to see us.
Another squad.
Okay, what are they up to?
See?
All of them! Just like that!
A friendly reminder, we're running on borrowed time. Looks like no one was spared.
He really wants us dead.
Thank you.
Rush, it's over.
One of my soldiers. I see.
Why are you doing this, Rush? I mean, haven't you done enough?
Enough. Under Falsi orders, I've orchestrated mass murder. All to answer the fears of a panicked populace. For a people utterly dependent on the Falsi. It was the only solution I could offer. Even if that solution was a farce.
Then, you knew the Falsi were using us?
I believe their rule was best for Cocoon's present and future prosperity. But it seems I misjudged their benevolence. If this is my punishment, I accept it.
So, you're just gonna let everything go to hell, is that it?
You're right. One thing remains. This is SCICOM Director Rosh. Attention all SCICOM and Guardian Corps units. Suspend Lassie operations. I repeat, suspend Lassie operations. All units should focus their efforts on evacuating the civilian population. I do not issue this order as an absolute. You are free to make the choice.
Rosh!
Go. You're here to save Cocoon, aren't you? Or was that a farce as well?
Stay alive. We'll see you when it's over.
I'll trust in your humanity, Lassie. The fate of Cocoon is in your hands. This is my end. The end which I have chosen.
Where's the cavalry?
If they made it this far, we'll see him soon enough.
Not them too. They're all Seath.
This is it. A lot of dreams died to get us here. And we can't let it be for nothing.
You said it. It's not just our future we're fighting for.
We'll do it for everyone. Fauci rule ends here.
Tisley, we're coming for you!
Like a gate to Grand Pulse.
A last gift from Bartandalus?
If we're gonna run away, now's our chance.
So, guys, which way are we going?
Where's this end?
If there is one, I can't see it.
I can't do this. All these Seath were people once. Like us.
But that's what Bartandalus is going for. Don't you see? Make us feel guilty. Lose faith. And the second we give up, it's focus time.
Wait till we're broken and slip on the leash.
Yeah, well, when you think about it, having all this empathy, it puts us humans at a big disadvantage.
Maybe. But it's also what makes us dangerous.
Bang? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just that time's running short.
It's okay. My mind's made up this time. We'll just make Cocoon Alpha.
Yeah. Guess we will.
Let's do this. Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ready.
This is it.
Moment of truth, hero.
Little lights. Just like in Eva.
Life's spark shines on, once free from its fleshly shroud.
Dodge! Sarah!
Dreams, meanwhile, shatter in a flash.
Dodge! No!
Think. Where's the real Sarah?
Hey, listen. It isn't real. It's just Fauci smoke and mirrors.
Yeah. They don't work wonders. They play tricks.
What? At last, my errant Lassie. Men fight men. Men battle beasts. Cocoon wars with Pulse. There can be no end to such conflict. But Cocoon's end is imminent and inevitable. Will you not at least slay Orphan and make it quick, as an act of mercy?
Mercy? You mean murder. And Cocoon won't die. We're not here for that. We came for you.
Such willful insolence. Disappointing. You prolong Cocoon's suffering. And to what end? Refusing me but condemns another to face your focus tomorrow. If you truly seek salvation, you will obey.
Go!
counting on you! The road is ours! Did it, huh?
Yep. It's that bird again.
A haven gain, yet it was for ere we be saved.
What the?
Too frail a shell our youths should not thrive. To stout the shell, and they would not die. Slaughter and salvation, two irreconcilable focuses we bore. Yet bound were we in a cocoon prison, impervious to our power. And so we thank you for granting us our longed-for birth.
Tisley?
No. Not anymore.
We are the abandoned one. Born, but now to die. Our name is Orphan. By our hand, the world shall know redemption.
Mother!
can make it. Let's roll. Time to take the driver's seat. That's right. Let's do it. We break for no one.
Destroy you. guide a world unto oblivion. Can you bear the sin of our salvation?
You heard me. I said I'll do it!
You can't! I'll be fine. And you can't forget our promise. We promised to save Cocoon. We promised!
I made another promise, too. To protect my family.
Fang?
Sometimes. You gotta choose! Back off!
What are you doing?
This ain't the time to be losing it, lady!
You too, huh? What do you gain from hurting Vanille? We're in this together. This is my focus. No one's gonna stop me. Why? Is this what you meant to happen? All of them.
After all we went through...
I deserve it. After what I did. Are they my sin to bear for choosing salvation?
Please, stop! Stop it!
Salvation is born of sacrifice, miracles of misery. From shattered shards, a new crystal legend will arise. Yes! Let anger be your strength! Despair! Despair and save us all! Now, the day of wrath is come!
Anger didn't drive us. We just had things worth fighting for.
Yet again. How many times must you fail?
go.
We take the form of Ragnarok. Deliver us that which we have too long been denied.
What do you want?
Steep yourself in hatred. Let it infuse your soul with the strength it craves. An offering of pain.
Vanille, run.
No! I swore I wouldn't run away anymore. I'd rather fight and lose than give up without even trying.
Miracles out of misery. You've got to be kidding me.
Yeah, Fang. Who'd be dumb enough to swallow that crock?
Sure. We've all had better weeks.
We're alive!
But you can't be. Could be more foul sea smoke and mirrors.
Fang, I'm sorry.
We made you go it alone. Second time now, isn't it?
But where were you?
Somewhere cold and dark. Just thinking about everything that happened up until now. And then it was like...
It was like I had a glimpse of the future. Everyone was smiling and laughing. Sarah. Even light.
I don't know. It's a new focus or something. Thinking didn't really make sense, of course. I mean, knowing we were worm bait and all. As luck would have it, next thing I know, I feel somebody pushing me right along.
You were there too, Fang. Same side. All of us. Together to the end.
You're not alone anymore. We have a new family now. We stick together. You hear me?
Yes, I promise. We promised, didn't we? The brand of the Lassie. The symbol of the focus we all faced. The mark of the fate we all shared. Proof of the promise we all made.
The heroes never die. Come on. We've got a world to save.
If we have the power to destroy Cocoon, then we have the power to save it. You say you want your day of wrath, do ya? Well, it's coming right up!
Time we gave the people what they really want.
We can do it. I know we can. We made it this far.
Right.
Let's make a real miracle happen.
Lady Luck sure ain't on his side. No, we overreach you.
Is that so?
You don't believe in anything. You gave up on life before you were even born. Sat poisoning Cocoon from the inside, waiting for someone to come and destroy you. Sure, you think the end of the world is salvation. All you care about is death's release. So take it, and leave the rest of us alone. We don't think like that. When we think there's no hope left, we keep looking until we find some. Maybe Cocoon is past saving, but it's our home, and we'll protect it or die trying. We live to make the impossible possible. That is our focus.
View from up here. Make him tremble. yourself?
Grab my hand.
Okay.
Fang! Vanille!
Vanille?
Wishes can come true.
What?
But not if you just wait for miracles.
Ready.
Miracles are things we make for ourselves, here and now.
Wake up.
Awake in the morning, tired of sleeping.
naked in the shower. And my bed alone. I put on my makeup. Talking to the mirror. Ready for a new day.
They did it. They saved the world.
No, they gave us a new one.
That's one gift I'll forgive him for not rapping.
Yeah.
This is as much as we can do. The rest is up to you.
Does this mean we completed our focus?
Cocoon's seen better days, that's for sure.
Yeah, and I'd say that qualifies as a demolition. Focus complete.
Whatever you want to believe.
It really is a miracle.
My brand! It's gone!
It's easy to lose sight of things in a world as wide as this one. But if you keep going, you're sure to find what you're looking for. Sooner or later.
A big bunch of chocobos.
Look there.
Sarah!
It is.
Nice!
Daddy! Snow!
Sarah!
They're gone, aren't they?
Hey.
I guess they meant for this to be goodbye. And again, we've changed our fates before.
Come on.
Okay.
I missed you.
Sarah, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Hey, come on, the apologies can wait. We got a wedding to plan.
What?
You are gonna love it.
Wow,
right?
You don't waste any time, do you?
No, I don't.
That's right, just charge in, guns blazing.
I swear to you, I will make her happy.
I believe you. Congrats.
When prayers turn to promises, not even fate can stand in their way.
We held the light of hope in our hearts and achieved the impossible. Now we live on to greet a new dawn.